I already told y'all, I am from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. Well, I'm from Chicago first. I was born in Chicago. And I was raised out here in these neck of the woods. And you tell me if this ain't no setup. You tell me. Bringing me into the back of some damn apartments. And everybody see my belly. In a goddamn lake. Everybody see my belly. Everybody see. Everybody know what they did. And it wasn't just the white folks that did it. It was all of them. And they out here trying to set me up in the very back of a damn apartment complex. And then this apartment complex is so vicious that you don't even know how to get up out of here. There's no way for you to even know how to get out of here. And the young man was not trying to bring me the front way anyway. He was trying to bring me from the back of the apartments. He was trying to bring me into the apartments through the back of the apartment complex. I don't know how to get out of this place, but I need to make it up out of here. And then I need to reveal what the Holy Spirit been showed me. I gotta go. I gotta make it out.